Hey guys, Riveted here. Welcome back to another episode of Remnant II. You guys are doing good, taking care. I was confused for a second. I'm like, where the hell am I going? I'm like, oh yeah, this hell. In the ass, I tell you.
This ain't looking good.
And the butt. Really sick and tired of those things. How'd my dog die again? Here we go again. Dog, get me. Please, don't die.
Thanks.
Damn it. Fuck yeah.
Relentless Joram were felt in all corners of the ship. Nonetheless, you were successful, and I now have access to the core.
Oh my god.
All the Drazir are in your debt.
Holy shit. Okay, that was... I am so sorry that I was so quiet, but I was just trying to focus on not dying, and I'm just happy we made it through that hell. So that's now complete. We did it, right? But I can't get shit and not go and see what it builds, right? Oh my god. Oh, this is wild. I keep on getting into these fights, thinking, looking at the bosses, I'm like, there's no way I can beat this. Like, I'm not going to be able to. And somehow... we whittle it down and figure things out. I love this game for that.
What did you bring me?
I got no idea. I got shit. Oh my god. I need more scrap, damn it. Oh hell yeah. A spectral blade?
Okay, we're done.
Yeah, we are done. Okay. Labyrinth time. Is that what we do? We're going to the Inner Sanctum. I have no idea if this is the end of the game or if it's like, thank you so much for this. Now we got to get you to this place and you need to go and defeat, you know, XYZ. I think I'm heading here, right? Heading up, and then... Or was I heading... Nope, we're going the right direction. As far as I can tell. I got no clue. Because we have two... shards to give to this guy. He's probably going to tell me he needs more. Where the hell? I got nothing. I remembered fighting through getting this and then, yeah. Oh, this place was fun too. The cubes were a pain in the ass. Ooh, there's still scrap there. Look at that, happy me. They left me scrap, pups. Where in the hell am I? Is that the Red Throne, Seeker's Rest? Well, there's something over there. Oh, God. Am I doing this shit again? I thought I was just going to fight, like, give the dude the thing. Am I drunk? How do I find the dude? Let me see if there's anything here. Oh, shit. Labyrinth. Yeah, I left the place I need to go to. What the hell? Let's try this again. We're going the opposite direction we went last time. This is exactly what I thought. Oh my god. You're an idiot, Ribbit. Way to turn yourself around.
Trust is well founded.
Thank you.
Twice the corruption infected the system. Containment was the most efficient response. Preserve the irregularity for later inquiry. But it festered, grew beyond my sight, and corrupted the core. Even so, it might yet have been contained. Had the destroyer not eliminated this realm's guardian, the labyrinth became unprotected, and my resources stretched thin. with the destroyer as conduit, the corruption spread unchecked from the core to countless realms. I purged the labyrinth. I expunged realm after realm, seeking to restrain the rot. All efforts failed. The system was beyond repair. I was too late. Now, a solution has been revealed. Not to me, to an anomaly. Perhaps that was the intended design. A failed leaf in case of my own corruption.
Oh, shit. Did I just open up another boss?
And how does this help us, exactly?
With the index, two new probabilities emerge.
Oh, that's good, right?
Well, the first probability is that the root wins, so... yeah.
The corruption is everywhere, but it originates from a single source. A single realm. The labyrinth holds all doors and infinite possibilities. When the corruption spread, the door to their realm was closed. Even to me. But with the index, I can subvert their defenses. From here, it is possible to purge the corruption.
That means we kill them, right? The root?
All of them this time. For good.
Oh, shit. Where the hell am I going? Okay. So this is a mess. So this is going to be a completely corrupted area. Oh, fuck me.
This isn't looking good.
No!
This looks like Earth, but somehow worse.
This is Earth. This is a different version of the Earth, or a different timeline of the Earth. Okay, dog, hope you're ready for this shit. About to hit the fan. Oh, God. Oh, this is fun. Oh, God. Yeah, I'm leaving those dudes alone. Okay, this scream. Suck. I was trying.
Thanks for that.
Oh, my gear is not set for this shit. Oh, shit. I need to upgrade everything. Whatever you got coming for me, I don't like it. Okay, there's a chest. Cracked mod? Jesus Christ. Yeah, I can't see. I've learned my lesson that when you're in this shit, you don't fiddle with stuff because it's going to kill you.
This isn't looking good.
Nope, nothing looks good. Yep. Those guys suck. What in the hell? Oh, shit. Okay, he's dead. Okay, we're healed. Okay. Objective? What the fuck did we do? Did we find the source?
No room for that.
I got no idea what I'm doing here. I'm assuming like I've got like all these little mini bosses that I'm dealing with, and this is great. Staggered damage. God damn. Oh wait. This is Ward 13. Monk of power. I gotta look at this. That's kind of handy. Let's wear that, man. I actually have worn onks. I like them. I've been a fan of the symbol since I was a small wee child. And this is definitely Ward 13. Am I going to fight Ford? Okay, wait, there's more shit up here. We're getting a lot of shit down here. Are you coming with me, Doug? I'm wondering if these are just people. Are these my friends that I'm murdering? Dog is kicking ass. I'm staying out of that black hole until I... Nope. A dying ember. What do you do? Wow. I'm gonna have fun redoing them. Come on. Stop it. Creepy as hell. Another checkpoint.
Wonder what that is.
Trouble. Okay. Oh shit. You coming to get me, Doug? Okay, we'll do one more. How do you bypass that shit? Oh, God. Fuck yeah. Holy shit. Yeah, no kidding, that was rough. My God.
Can't carry anymore.
I can't believe I did that shit. Okay.
Yeah, bag's full.
Wait, I'm not done? Let's just take a look real quick. I'm going to have to defeat each realm again. You know what? This looks like it's going to continue on here. We will stop. And I will see you all in our next episode. Holy shit. I hope you guys enjoyed. Take care, buddy. Bye-bye. This is a song for all the riveted heads.